everyone. My name is Shivendu Deshmukh and today I am going to talk about the trending ransomware. As we all know, ransomware is a type of Trojan virus, which means that it doesn't do its work without you clicking it. Means it works only when the user clicks it and does not works by itself. And it's not also to be confused with virus, because a computer virus is a self-replicating program, while a ransomware is a type of Trojan which is non-self-replicating. It does not copy itself, so it doesn't spread unless you copy it. Another thing is that these Trojan viruses, ransomware also comes in those Trojan viruses, they are just little programs waiting to be activated. Means like what you can say, little bombs waiting to be activated by the user. As soon as you click it and you give administrator rights to it, all havoc is done. So what measures you can take against it and what harms can be done by that ransomware software, I will discuss in this video. So first thing, what does a ransomware do and what exactly is it? So basically, ransomware is just a type of Trojan virus which can lock your files. Mostly they do the locking. Some ransomware can do other things also, but 90% of the ransomware, including the very famous CryptoLocker ransomware, does annoy the user a lot by compromising all the files. Now what does this CryptoLocker thing does? Basically, it uses the most advanced algorithm, security algorithm known to man, and just encrypts all your file using it and saves the password in its own servers. So now your all files are gone. And it also displays one thing, that if you pay a certain amount of money, that too in Bitcoin, which cannot be tracked, to the attacker, then you will get your files back. But this is very wrong, and you should never pay a stranger money, okay? This is basically the first point of online security. Never pay a stranger money. And that too, even if you pay the money, there's no guarantee that that attacker will give you the password and just go merrily. They are not that much good-hearted. We all know that. They are attackers, as far as we know. And it's best that you don't pay them money and go to some expert. Or maybe if you can do, you can also refer from online forums. There are a lot of online forums how to remove certain types of ransomware. And you can also do it. But specifically, I'm just asking you to do one thing. Don't ever pay the money. To the next thing, we all know that this is happening and we can't really just do anything, but we can do one thing, or maybe a two or three things. So what you can do is that we should never download unauthorized programs and programs that we do not want, and we should always download any program from the internet from a trusted source only. Especially avoid downloading using torrents. They are the very fastest ways of transmitting a virus. Another thing is that you should also have a very good malware, anti-malware software. Anti-malware software is not what you can just include in an antivirus software. It's a specific software which is made for catching these Trojan malwares. Examples include the Malwarebytes, the Search and Destroy anti-malware. So this all can just wipe out the ransomwares before they even begin their work. So basically that's just all, and you don't need to be too much worried about it, because the attacks are still coming, but it's the odds are little that you might encounter it. So basically don't steer clear of all the internet troubles and be the best security person in your mind. So goodbye and be safe.